Hello everyone, this is Technology Consultant Channel and I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, we'll show you how to log in Facebook without two-factor authentication code.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon. Click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
If you are facing this issue and you are not receiving the two-factor authentication code, watch this video complete and follow this method and you will be able to log in back to your Facebook account. So first of all, we'll try to log in and show you our one of the account. Now we'll click on login. Here you can see login code required. Enter the code we sent you by text message to login. Click on OK. And now you need two-factor authentication code to log in back to your Facebook account. So this is through Facebook application. If you try to log in from browser, we'll open any browser and we'll provide our login credentials. And we'll click on login. And you will see the same enter login code to continue. You have to provide two-factor authentication code to login back. Now what you have to do, you have to click on having trouble. And from here you have to select the last option, I don't have my phone. Click on continue. And then here you will see if you don't have your phone, you can log in from a unknown browser. You have to log in from any browser from where you have logged in before, or you have to click on contact us. Now you have to follow these steps. In step one, you have to enter your email address where Facebook team can contact you. Click on next. Now here you have to provide your email address. In confirm email address, provide the same email address. Click on next. Now here Facebook will ask you choose the type of ID to upload. Now you have to upload your national ID card copy, or you can upload your passport copy. Even you can provide any of your utility bill. It might be telephone bill or electricity bill. You have to upload the snap of that utility bill. So we'll provide the national ID. Click on next. Click on get started. Click on allow. Allow the permissions. And now you have to take the snap. Click on submit tab. And then here you will see the confirmation. Thank you for the submitting your information. We usually review IDs within 24 hours. Now you have to wait at least 24 hours. Within 24 hours, Facebook team will review your request and they will contact you on the same email address which you have provided here.
A few moments later.
So we have received the email from Facebook side. We'll go to our Gmail and show you the email. Here you can see the email. So here you can see the email. Hi, we have given you the access to your account back and we have removed the two-factor authentication. Now we'll try to log in to our account. Now we'll provide our login credentials. We'll click on login. And here you can see we are successfully logging back to our account. And two-factor authentication is being removed from Facebook side. So in the same way, you can also log in to Facebook without two-factor authentication code. If you still have any kind of question, comment below. In the comment section, we'll answer all of your queries. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.